guys, this is All Network. I'm Angel 14, and as always, we are going to talk all things entertainment, what's trending, what's new. Let's dive in.
Hi, my name is Alfred Munyo.
Hey guys, this is Sarah Hassan.
Be sure to like, share, and subscribe to All Network.
Make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe to All Network.
It's the best place to be, right?
Massage losers. So these guys decided, we are going to join the Super League. So this Super League was made up of teams from the Premier League, La Liga, Serie A, this is the Italian League, and Tottenham decided to join, you know, it was part of that. So people were not having this, the fans now. They said, we don't want this Super League thing because it is a money-grabbing scheme and we cannot have that. Because the teams that were joining this Super League, they were going to get a lot of money from just joining the league. And so Tottenham decided to sack their manager, Jose Mourinho. And, you know, now fans are speculating they are sacking this manager because he's not going to stop talking about the Super League. He does not support the Super League. He's not having that. And that's why they have sacked him. And funny thing is that a few days later, they withdrew from the Super League. So now we are like, why would they even do that? And we all know that Jose Mourinho is a trophy winning manager. So when you're having him in your team, in your club, this is like, you know, you're going to win. Tottenham are going to go head to head with Manchester City for the Carabao Cup finals. And they had already sacked Jose Mourinho. So we all know that they did not win. They did not win. They came out as losers. And these people have not won. They have not won any trophy for the past 13 years, you know? And so now we are like wondering, people like Harry Kane, someone like Son, someone like Dele Alli, like, are they still going to stay in this team after the season is over, or are they going to shift camps and move to some other team? Because this team is failing them. They are, like, when you're being promised, like, yo, we're going to win trophies for you guys, so you just stay put, we will get there. And these are superstars, these are big people, big names. So I'm just wondering, do you think they're going to stay in the same team after the season is over, or are they going to shift camps? I'd like to know what your thoughts are. And that's been it from me. I'm Angel Wanjiko. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. As always, giving up should never be an option. Bye. Hey guys, what's up? This is All Network. I'm Angel Wanjiko.
Hey, what's up, guys?
Giving up should never be an option.